How you doing? You have the AC problem?
Man, how you doing? Come on.
The plumber? You called the plumber?
Yeah, wow, you got here really quick and you gotta...
They said it was an emergency.
It is.
All right.
The last plumber ran out on us, so...
Really?
Yeah, you got
it. And they told you it was gonna be a 2-hour minimum and it was gonna be like...
He said it was a biohazard. I said, isn't that...
I'm in my office, they spoke to you and they told you what the price was.
The price is no problem. He's at the bank right now.
Okay, because they were... It was
no
like
problem at
a minimum
all.
Minimum 2 hours.
I trust it.
Is this the toilet right here?
No, it's...
Is it far back one?
Yeah.
Is there like...
Anything I can do to help you to not leave, let me know.
I don't know.
This guy just ran out.
He just ran out?
Yeah, and then he didn't say anything. He had to call his boss, and we're like, what the fuck? And he's like, oh.
Oh, my Lord.
Yeah, it's fucking bad. It wouldn't stop overflowing. He left and didn't say a damn thing.
He came in, looked at it, and left?
Yeah,